Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Minal and I hope you're having a lovely time wherever you are. And today's video is a fun one. I'm going to create a gouache galaxy artwork for a friend. These are weird times and also this is indeed the best time to create. I don't know if I'll create anything good, but we can try. I hope you find this video calming. And I don't know, maybe it will inspire you to be something creative. I'll be using a reference picture of a galaxy night sky. I'll put the links below. I don't do a pencil sketch generally. I guess I'm just lazy that way. I can be really hard on myself and because I'm such a perfectionist, but sometimes it's okay to just wing it and just trust the process. I love painting with gouache. It's so easy. And you can easily layer up. I will add all the colors that are viewed. I hope that really helps you out. I really want to know how you guys are doing. These are weird times. My city is like in the lockdown phase. And this is like the second wave and it's a little stressful sometimes, but I guess it's okay. I'm just trying to keep myself busy and, you know, having like trying to have a routine. I've been working from home since more than a year now. Damn. I really want to know how you guys are doing. I hope you're all doing really well and healthy and safe. We'll all get out of this very, very soon. I painted this to surprise one of my friend. He loves space, galaxy, and this is my first time painting a galaxy, so you can obviously see how much I'm struggling here, but I guess you'll need to trust the process and it gets fine, trust me. I hope you'll find this process really relaxing because painting really, really calms me down and I think it's the best thing that happened to me in the quarantine. Never a painter. I'd really like to know what new things have you tried, explored, gotten amazing at in quarantine. I've seen so many people coming up with new things and doing things that they never imagined they could. I'd really like to know. Finally, this painting is coming together. I really like how it turned out. I hope you really enjoyed today's video. Do let me know your thoughts. And if you've come from Instagram, thank you so much. I love you guys. Adding the final details is the best part. And here's the final look, guys. I love it so much. I will be putting up prints of this on my website soon. Do support my channel as it motivates me to create more content for you. Bye.